I don't believe in destiny. I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy. You gon' see what's left in me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know.
Alright, we're almost to High Point here. We've been driving for a little while. So here we go. There's High Point weekend. It's 2023, baby. If you didn't make it, you're gonna get a high porting experience that nobody else is really gonna get. Nobody else captures it. I'm gonna give it to you the best I can. It's gonna be gnarly. We're gonna have some really cool ass people come up. We're gonna see a ton of people. We're gonna get into pits. Think we're coming in there? We're definitely not. There's Will Call. We're gonna check that thing out in the morning with our pro rider. Wonder who that is, huh? Now we're gonna go get in here. It's Thursday. It's about 8:30 and it's freaking filling up. So here we go, High Point weekend, baby. Here we go.
I might wait my fits out. It's still a little early.
I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next
summer.
I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on that girl I quit. I should have lost her number. I'm overcompensating for heartbreak. I swallowed a pill that was in a heart shape. Her hands on my chest, feeling my heartbeat. She's spilling a drink all on my car seat. She'll get attached and then trap me. Then I gotta act like I'm happy. She posts pics to get at me.
Let's go!
An intro. Well, we're back. High Point 2023. We're boxing. We're burning shit. We're fucking revving shit. The usual. You know how it goes.
It's your MC here, Hank Hayes. We're just out here drinking, fighting, doing cool shit, I guess, right?
High Point.
Boy, we need two chicks topless.
Not a good fight. I got $5.
I need to run back over there.
Slowie!
What's up, man?
Slowie!
Hey, Slowie.
We got two brothers fighting right now.
Man. He's the guy. He's the film guy.
I thought that was you.
We're the film guys. Somebody's got to do it.
Fuck you are, dude.
Getting fucking lit.
Katie got the win.
We got the win.
Katie.
Too early. I mean, shit does tend to happen here at High Point. 2023. Shit, I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah!
Johnson interview. What do you think of today's action, buddy?
You know, on today's action, my grandma, she lost her prosthetics, but we found them. We've been drinking out of them, and it's fucking High Point. We fucking rally!
All right, Tanner, what are we gonna do here?
I'm just gonna rev it a little bit. I can't do much. I just sit here and look pretty. Can I go to the place? I might wait my tits out. It's still a little early.
All these guys that aren't drinking beer the night before the race are not enjoying High Point 2023 to its full potential. We got Stu Baylor here to back it up.
I'm his trainer.
What's going on here, buddy?
Dude, this is fucking High Point. Welcome. It's literally the best thing in the entire fucking world. Every year, year after year, love it. Look forward to this every fucking year. Look.
Yeah.
fucking High Point 2023. We're here, we're having a good fucking time. This is a, hey, it's a LoJack sponsored event. Don't let nobody tell you different. It's a LoJack sponsored event right here. We're out here. We're fucking out here. Slowie still.
High Point 2023.
Getting diesel, you know, how all these trucks are catching on fire. I can't presume.
That's gross.
Of course, what do you want me to do? I want you to swallow some of it.
You just want to be the only one.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Your dad did it. You have to do it. Why am I his dad? You said he had to change the one in the rear. Are we getting hooked up?
Oh yeah.
What? Oh, you didn't do the SMX on the...
Yep.
Oh, you got that one then, right?
Yeah, that one's good.
It's a group B.
Okay.
Why'd he put that on there?
Tech sticker. Make sure you went to the tech.
So the graphics were right.
Okay. You're not like that?
I'm not like that.
What do you say? What do you say? You say thanks? Thanks, man.
Of course.
Oh, that's such a bummer though, dude.
Yeah, it happens. It's terrible and I wasn't riding the best. I was trying.
Those are all valid reasons.
So I was trying. It's just not good enough. Go faster. I was riding stiff and it just wasn't translating well with how shitty the track was, right?
It was a mess out there.
Oh, it's fucking terrible.
It was wet as hell. Dude, lines were everywhere.
After the quad, going down the hill, going down the other hill, yeah. And then going down the valley again, the ruts are like this deep. You drag your foot pegs going through them.
Dude,
it's so sketchy.
Thank God for that trainer in California telling you to put your toes in, huh? What's his name again?
Yannick Curbella.
Yannick?
Yeah.
That guy.
He's French.
We want Yannick to comment.
Oh, man.
Moving nice to the ramp.
Where are the beers at, hey?
Oh, they're here, buddy.
Let's fucking drink a couple. I'm coming out, dude. Don't worry. Well, let me get done here in an hour. Come back here. I'll shotgun them right here. That's how we do it out here. Slowie Films. Here we go.
No, this is Hunter Cross's time.
All right, let's go.
Here we are.
Hey, where are you from? Say Brisbane or something.
Yeah, Brisbane, Australia.
It'd be my first one.
How was it?
Huh?
It looked like muddy or something.
It wasn't bad, honestly. It's just like whatever rut you picked from the gate drop all the way to the finish line is where you stayed.
Smells like coolant.
Oh yeah, she's a little warm.
She's pissing everywhere, brother. I'm tired of walking the fucker.
Yeah.
There's only my seat, bro.
Why is there a Honda over here with a fresh battery that we could have used?
We
told him to use it earlier. That was on him.
What?
I told Rylan.
Are you kidding me? They said they have a fresh ass Honda battery over there to use.
Yep. That was the decision, though.
Not my decision.
Whose decision?
It was Rylan's.
Rylan.
What?
You're in trouble.
No, what? I don't think it was her decision.
What?
No, it wasn't.
Was it?
It was my decision.
It wasn't my decision. I was saying, go get the battery.
There's a brand new bike over there that has a battery.
I know, he
bike.
Told me.
It started. You say no.
Yeah, I thought it fixed itself.
You lie at this point. At this point, you lie. You said I didn't know about that thing.
And we didn't have it all the time, so it fired up. Yeah. We're like, okay. Wasn't as comfortable as I thought it would be.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's easy.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Decent.
It's not perfect.
Decent.
It's decent. We do what we can. That's awesome, dude.
Round the outside, round the outside. Look at that, a little bit of flow. Round the outside.
Who's back?
He made it, but at least Ken made it interesting.
Unbelievable.
Stop that. My guy. Now watch your mouth.
Yeah, Roxon's out front. The yellow guy's winning.
Again?
Yeah.
What did I miss? I looked down for a second.
You were busy, man. Dude, it looks fucked up. Dude. What?
Whoa! No Moto 2 for Guinea.
He was leading the National, and his citizen convention is his first time doing so. So. Fantastic ride. He's a little bit more confident. I actually flew home with his father and mother last week on the airport. And they're very
fucking tase me.
Why?
Man, that shit will put you on the ground.
Then I somehow got back up and I fucking sprinted into the woods over there. And I took the back loop all the way around and back.
Why the fuck did they tase you?
I don't fucking know, man. Probably because I was trying to fight one of them. I was ready to fight everybody last night. I punched this bitch in the face.
You hit him in the face.
Yeah, I punched him in the face.
This is when he couldn't find his keys.
Bro, you should have fucking hit him back.
He wouldn't find my keys for me.
He was trying.
He's
your brother's too nice.
Nah, he wasn't trying. He was trying to fuck.
Nah, he wouldn't do that.
He's trying to fuck, not find my keys.
What?
Dude.
Who is he fucking?
I was trying to sleep.
Hey, who is he fucking?
Who are we fucking?
Yeah, who is he fucking?
No one.
Oh, he wasn't fucking anybody?
I got fucked by a taser and pepper spray.
No, but you said Rowland was trying to fuck somebody.
Yeah. Yeah, he had some chick in there.
Yeah?
Dude, I punched some porta potty over there, knocked it over, and then I was like, oh shit, I shouldn't be doing this, and I picked it back up.
Oh my god.
It was a struggle though, man. Those things are heavy.
I shouldn't be doing this.
Some guy came over to me, I was punching my truck. He's like, dude, quit punching this truck. How would you feel if you are the owner? I'm like, I am the fucking owner, goddammit.
This is my truck.
This is my truck. I'll punch it if I want to. Bed of it. I had that fucking used burnout tire as a fucking pillow. The ramp was like on my lumbar support. Just fucking freezing in my underwear up there. So cold.
Hey, pull your shirt up.
What?
Pull your shirt up.
Pull my shirt up. I got fucking spray painted too, man.
Why?
I don't fucking know. Nobody likes me here. They just want to fuck with me. Oh, fucking bad.
Oh my god, dude. Can you? Yeah, we need to.
Look at that nipple piercing I did to myself. Hell yeah.
You literally cut some ridges covered in.
Guess what I pierced it with?
What?
Some girls like fucking hooker rings for her.